Looks like we still got a long ways to go.